let's first bring a non-active wire with no current flowing through it close to this, and as you can see it does not detect any current here because we have switched it off. So now let's do one thing, let's switch it on, and as you can see if we bring a live wire close to the circuit it starts beeping. Let's turn it off now. As you can see, now it does not give a beep. This circuit provides more than 100 dB gain. So let's see how the system works. Let's plug it to a mobile phone and let's play music.
Welcome back to Dance Stage USA. Our next song is Damn.
Cheap Thrills. Have you heard the song?
Yes, I have.
What do you think?
I think it's got a good beat and you can dance to it.
Sounds swell. Let's listen now.
Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. See what I mean, girl. Bada bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl.
As soon as the receiver cannot receive a signal from the transmitter, which can only happen in case of dense smoke that fills in between this. So as you can see, in such a case it would trigger an alarm and the buzzer would be activated. As you can see, we have a sensor here which is dipped in water. And it is quite a conductive solution, similar to a soil which is full of moisture. So in case the moisture goes low, so we demonstrate that by removing the sensor out of soil, and in that case we have an oscillator circuit here which receives the sensor input, and based on that input it triggers the buzzer as well as the LED light to indicate a sound as well as light LED alarm. And this system is powered by a 9 volt power supply. So we'll remove the sensor